Jesus was teaching in the temple area from day to day. The chief priests and scribes, meanwhile, were looking for a way to destroy him, as were the leaders of the people, but they had no idea how to achieve it. For indeed, the entire populace was listening to him and hanging on his words. Luke 19 to 47 to 48.